So about 2 years ago, I had this idea of breaking the bubble that U of R and its students seem to get itself in. They always talk about how they want to be more in the community, they want to help the 19th floor, they want to do all these fantastic things, but when it comes down to practice, the U of R is a bubble, and they refuse to leave this bubble. Going over the bridge is seen as something dangerous and unfathomable, and quite frankly, U of R students don't necessarily move around Rochester because they don't have cars and they refuse to take the RTS bus. So I thought, how can I generate money and generate a search for talent at the U of R campus without taxing or charging any U of R, or I mean Rochester people? So through that, I thought of the idea of the Black Emporium, and I found...
I shot everything and put everything together. Ask people to be my muses, and yeah, all my work.
And I found willing organizations and people who want to see this vision come to life, because it really is a form of paying back for gentrifying the neighborhood one, until getting money into people and people's pockets in Rochester. So through that, we found the first year we had only 30 vendors and about like 6 or 7 singing acts. This year we had about 45 vendors and even more singing acts, and I hope to make it bigger each year and build upon it so that the impact that it does just gets greater. And I want this to always be a free event. Welcome to the public, welcome to U of R students, welcome to anybody who wants to show up, and that any vendors and talent can see that they have a stage here.